Okay, we need to talk about Annabelle. What is Annabelle?
Strong.
You're strong. Let me see those muscles. Oh, that's super strong. What else are you?
I'm brave.
You are?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
When I'm in the dark, I can see in the dark.
You can see in the dark.
Good job.
Cool. Okay, so. What about, what kind of sister are you? Are you a bad big sister or are you the best big sister?
I'm the best big sister ever.
Why?
Because I love everyone in the world.
Really? Do you teach your brother stuff?
Yes.
So what's something else Anna does then? You can...
be balanced.
She can be balanced.
Good job.
Can you sit down so I can see you? Whoa, you can stand on your head.
I can stand on my own. Well, look.
I really need help with my affirmations. I wasn't able to do them.
Let's see. Mommy needs to think of one for Mommy. Let me think. I am...
helpful? Is that what you said?
Yes.
What about Annie? Is Annie helpful?
Yes.
So you could say it too, huh?
Yeah.
Are you going to say it?
Yes. I'm helpful.
Good job.
I am smart.
I am smart.
Did you know Mommy can do math? I can add things. Like, if I have two apples, and then Mommy gave you three apples, how many apples would you have?
She got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good job.
So who else does math?
So who else does math? Who can do math?
If I have two more, how much will they be?
So if you had two apples, and then you gave two more, that would be 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job, Mommy.
So, I can do math. Who else can do math?
I can do balance.
What about math? Can you do math?
I can do math. If I had two over people and two up.
I can do anything.
Is hard.
Yes.
And if I can do math and it's hard, I can do hard things.
And I can do hard things.
What? Oh, awesome. Give me 10. Upside down 10s. Awesome. Doesn't that hurt your head? There's like a lot of blood going to your face right now.
That's a hurt me out.
Okay. Bring your butt back down, honey. Everyone can. There we go.
Good listening. Oh my goodness, she's a good listener.
You're a good listener.
And I'm a good girl.
Yes, you are.
And I'm a girl teacher.
You're a good teacher?
And I'm
yes, you are.
And I'm a good leader.
You are a good leader.
You're very good at this. That's really nice. I'm yours?
Yes.
Are you good at learning new things?
Yes. And go bouncing on my head.
I think she's stuck with the balancing.
Look at this. Look at this.
We don't talk about the furniture.
What would you like them to comment?
What do you want them to comment? Do you want them to comment their affirmations?
Something they're good at? Okay, their affirmations. There you go. Affirmations from a 4-year-old.
You did
good. Good job, Annie.
Yeah, we'll get better affirmations.